but if you do, beautiful heaven awaits. That's the poem I wrote for the first time. I saw a man with no clothes, no money, no plate, Mr. Wendal. That's his name. No one ever knew his name, cause he's a no one. Never thought twice about screaming on an old bum until I had the chance to really get to know one. Now that I know him, to give him money is a charity. He gives me some knowledge, I'm buying some shoes. And if think blacks spend all their money on big colleges, still most of y'all come out confused. Go ahead, Mr. Wendal. For Mr. Wendal's a bum. His only worries are sickness and an occasional harassment by the police in their chase. Uncivilized, we call him, but I just saw him eat off the food we waste. Civilization, are we really civilized? Yes or no? Who are we to judge when thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed over a racist grudge? Mr. Wendal has tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear him talk. Is it his fault when we've gone too far? And we got too far, cause of him we walk. Mr. Wendal, a man, a human in flesh, but not by law. I feed you dignity to stand with pride. Realize that all in all, you stand tall. Go ahead, Mr. Wendal.